Hey guys, welcome to the video today. We're going to do another versus video. This time I have the Chevy let me get the name of it right here. The 1966 Chevy c30, and I'm putting it up against Sid's Ford Raptor SVT. So shall we get this video started? And enough of me jabber-jawing. So, here we go.
Thank you.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna get this Chevy up to the top of this hill, and then I'm gonna switch over to the other truck and bring it up. So far, I'm pretty satisfied with this Chevy. So after this, we'll see how the Ford Raptor compares to this after I get this up the hill here. And we'll go from there. Wherever the trail leads us. One thing about the Chevy, it does crawl for... It just made a fool of myself for me saying that, but yeah, anything coming up a hill like that would actually pretty much be stuck. It wouldn't matter if you had the biggest, baddest tires on it, it'd still get stuck right there because of how the hill is. But so after I get this up here and down over to there, I'm gonna switch trucks. So I hope you guys are enjoying the video. If you want more videos like this, let me know in the comments below. And also, in the comments below, make sure you put down which one you guys like best. And at the end of the video, I will After I upload the video, I will come back through in about a week's time, go through and look and see which ones made the cut, and the next episode, I have two more trucks to put together. One's a Chevy Truggy, and one is a Nissan truck, I do believe. It's either a Nissan or a Toyota. I think it's a Toyota. And I'm going to put those two together and then do the same thing. And then after that video, the following video after that one, I'm going to put the four vehicles that passed the test or that want more before that you, the viewers, have chosen up against each other in a series of two more videos, and then the two vehicles that go on between the next and them two videos, then we'll see which one is the better one. But we still got a few more videos to do in this series before that time comes, so don't forget to, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you want some other people to see it, please share it. And if you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button. All kinds of support that deals with the channel, being liking the videos, sharing the videos, commenting, and subscribing, is all greatly appreciated. Park this guy up over here. Then we finish the trail. Look at that other truck. And then we'll see where that goes. Alright guys, that's the video for today. Remember, it's the Ford Raptor and the 66 Chevy C30. Don't forget to vote on which one you like in the comments below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new, please hit the subscribe button. Anything that goes on with the channel, be it comment, like, subscriptions, anything like that, is always appreciated and welcome. So, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.